So, we're gonna see Greninja versus Banna, mostly.
You got fruit snacks or
family? Nobody. I'm alive. Except for, like, Banna and, like, half.
How much was that snack?
For some reason.
That would be
good. Really?
Now we're on the chair over here.
Savior. So we're going on Smashville. What are your thoughts on the Greninja versus Banna matchup on Smashville, James?
I don't know anything about Greninja.
Honestly, who does? Greninja is a mystery to most people, but he definitely plays a lot like Sheik. Like I try to think of him as a sort of like Sheik that can kill earlier, but at the same time has the worst frame data.
The most I've got is I have some knowledge of the footstool combos.
Footstool combos are pretty hype, but I think that might be the reason why he chose to go to Smashville. The flat platform, the flat stage,
yeah,
definitely benefits
that. Yes, FD, I think you'll see Kurt go on the first stages where he can.
But right now, Connor is just keeping him out, getting the combos, and then leaving, playing bait and punish. Nice up smash though. He knew he was there, he just mistimed a little bit.
Yeah, respect the read.
So this is actually a revenge match. JT Prague losing to Pro. This is Steven's revenge.
If I lost to him first, does that make a revenge match for me?
Did you lose to Pro?
Yeah.
Oh, so this is double the revenge.
Hello, revenge.
Connor has the weight of both James and JT Prague on his back to try and carry Stevens to victory. And this is an incredibly biased commentary group because neither of us from NYU.
Welcome to the NYU stream. What? The outsourced commentary, and that was a sick kill.
What just happened there?
Charge side B from Greninja killed him off stage.
And just like that, Nair kills too.
More back at even.
If I've learned anything from this, it's to never go off stage. You don't know what you're gonna get. Nice side B. Going for another one.
I was surprised how
well Ferret did. Oh,
I was almost really cool.
Yeah, he actually got a combo off the counter, I think. That was ridiculous.
He read it.
Connor's combo game right now is on point, but he definitely doesn't get, like, the stage, like, the kills off the top that you expect Banna to do.
Though, to be fair, he's getting 50%
Yeah, back air.
Wins.
That's normally what ends up happening with Connor. Like, yeah, like right now, he's just spamming back air. That bullet will not kill.
Done?
Oh my, down air.
He gets it.
Oh man, was that a taunt too? I don't know.
Putting on a show for us.
Well, if Banna is on screen, isn't she always putting on a show? A show of anger.
Big if true.
So, I don't know what stage we're gonna see for Pro. Oh, Town and City.
Makes sense.
Well, I guess it's because Greninja probably kills earlier, and you ought to get the same flat stage so you can do all your footstool combos and nonsense. What have you.
Yeah. I mean, I don't think we're gonna see my life whatsoever in this.
Definitely not. That is scary. Oh my god! Sakurai! Please. That was just
well,
how.
Connor's off to a great start this one.
I don't think I've ever seen him kill that early before. See, NYU doesn't seem to have too many Bannas, and Connor right now is
I respect the patience where after he just landed the counter,
that should be it? Oh, okay. Didn't get it. Croak can still be in this. If he can get this stock, then he still has a chance. Oh, nice up smash.
Yeah.
And
I think he's definitely demonstrated the capacity to be extremely clutch.
Yeah, we saw that in the last game was in. Connor is definitely going to start going for more back airs. This percent.
Yeah, I'm really digging the counter reads.
Oh, he actually countered his counter? I don't even know what happened there. Oh, he, nice read on the air dodge there. Croak actually goes for that a lot. We saw that last game too, where he just up throw and just like... Oh man, down tilt and top air. And oh my gosh. That was, that happened.
But Croak did a good job, like...
Respectable effort.
Croak did a pretty good job.
How'd you get those?